Mr. Ravi Shankar, who is Managing Director of Savitri Group.
Good evening, everyone. I'll come on agenda. It's a key 5G key learning in past 12 months. So I try to recall our last takeaway from this event. It was like last event we were very aggressive to launch 5G in parallel with any other country like Japan, Korea, US and China. So it was a takeaway of last event. So what is achieved in last 1 year? Education, like nowadays in India, I have seen every month 3, 4, 5 seminar exhibition on 5G everywhere. So now customers are waiting. Everybody know, on general public, whether it's a farmer or anybody, whoever it is, know about 5G. He know that 5G will deliver highest speed and very good customer experience. So education, we are able to, like, I think we are able to, we are in parallel with any other country. In fact, we are ahead. So, and thanks to media companies, there has been a lot of media trial of 5G in last 1 year. Then I'll come on actual reality, like now there's a stage of planning, validation, technology validation, and assurance, and rollout. So when the 5G is going to be rolled out, only telco and government regulator or government telco can tell. The major challenges in 5G, like it is like core network, transmission, radio, UV. Radio to UV will have only less than 500 meter coverage to deliver better experience in 5G. So there is a huge talk about infrastructure, ROW charges, spectrum charges, which is very important. Until unless we have a infrastructure, we can't deliver services. So infrastructure has to be like, whether it's a fiberization. Fiberization is happening since last 10 years, and we are talking about ROW charges since last 15 years. The ROW charges, spectrum fee has to be lower down. I don't know whether this is already, government is also very serious, and they know why it's infrastructure and ROW charge not getting reduced. But this is not only challenge. ROW is not only challenge. I have seen last couple of years, in 5-6 years, more than 10 lakh kilometer fiber has been rolled out or being rolled out. So I don't think there's a ROW challenge, because already speed is very good of rollout. Only concern is like quality of infrastructure. We should be able to create an infrastructure which should be able to support to 5G, 4G, 5G, 6G, 7G, every technology. Like in fiber, especially, we can do that. Then, see, I'm giving a very immature idea, but it might be revolutionary idea. For infrastructure involvement of multiple, because India is a very big country, and I have seen very small country like Korea and other country are having 4-5 serious player, telco player. But in India, I don't know how many serious player we have today. So infrastructure is not very big challenges. I'll take a small example of hotel aggregator like Oyo, car travel aggregator like Ola and Uber. We should think on those models. Service providers should think on those models. OYO is not having any infrastructure, any single room, but they are India's biggest seller of hotel room. Ola Uber is not having any car, but they are biggest traveler companies. Same way, I think it's a only revolutionary idea. It might not fly, but the service provider should involve to maximum people to create infrastructure. Maybe a small infrastructure which is required from radio to micro cell can be outsourced to individual or anything like on those model. If we don't think differently, we'll not be able to do, we'll not be able to create value, or we'll not be able to do anything special. And last but not least, any technology, whether it's 5G or any business, which is not able to create value for society, value for stakeholder, value for customers, is not a business or technology. So people are expecting a lot from 5G from customer perspective end, and I hope this will be addressed by service provider, by equipment manufacturer, and by regulator. Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you.